Tell me about the vision.
The vision is getting worse. It's like it consumes me. And part of me just wants to forget it, and then the other part just wants to remember. And I'm terrified of what'll happen if I ever do. It's just like I'm far away, just looking at myself, watching her, Emily, doing things. Does this make any sense?
Complete sense.
So you're here to talk about your ex-wife?
She didn't do this.
She got an alibi.
I dropped her off at home. Her alibi's gonna be she was sleeping.
Because you said no.
Someone is trying to frame Emily.
Well, you know as well as I do, or you wouldn't be here. And it's just a matter of time before this lands on Emily. Unless there's some overwhelming evidence that vindicates
her. There is. There's one more thing. That's not evidence exactly.
What is?
There's a crooked agent in the Boston FBI field office. And that person is afraid that Emily is onto them.
You're reaching.
Yeah, maybe, but I'm narrowing it down. If you could just buy me some time on your end.
Make sure your girl doesn't leave town.
They found my DNA on Semerov's body, and now Harlow is dead? After I broke into his house.
They have a circumstantial case at best. You hated him, you confronted him. That doesn't prove beyond reasonable doubt that you killed him. You're not going down for this.
The agent who set me up for Semerov, that's who's behind this. What am I gonna do?
What are we gonna do? They got us burners. We should start using these from now on.
Wait, why do you trust me?
I know you. I'm gonna take care of this.